Now at 10:30, new details about the American astronaut stranded in space for longer than expected. It now appears her stay is going to get even longer. NASA has confirmed that Butch Wilmore and Sonny Williams will not return to Earth, not until next year.
Yeah, this means that the trip for 8 days is now ballooning to at least 8 months. Correspondent Xavier Walton now with more on that.
We have had mistakes done in the past. We lost 2 space shuttles.
Another chapter in what reads like a sci-fi novel. Bill Nelson, NASA's top guy, telling the world how those 2 astronauts stranded in space will be returning to Earth.
The decision to keep Butch and Sonny aboard the International Space Station and bring the Boeing Starliner home uncrewed is a result of a commitment to safety.
And liftoff of Starliner at Atlas V. Carrying 2 American heroes.
What started as an 8-day mission for astronauts Sonny Williams and Butch Wilmore has now turned into an 8-month mission. After weeks of testing, NASA and Boeing ultimately making that decision to keep the astronauts on the ISS. Officials say helium leaks and thruster issues in the propulsion system were to blame for Sonny and Butch's extended stay in space.
We've had a lot of tense discussions, right, because the call was close.
NASA ultimately calling on SpaceX to play the role of hero during its next crewed launch in September. Instead of sending 4 astronauts to the ISS on its Dragon capsule, SpaceX now sending 2, making room for Sonny and Butch to hitch a ride home.
We have a lot of work to do relative to the rest of the mission, which is Butch and Sonny stay on the space station for some time and they return on Crew 9. We're configuring that spacecraft with a couple extra, 2 different seats. So we'll have 2 different crew members, 2 crew members on that vehicle, and then we'll have it ready to bring Butch and Sonny home.
Well, now if all goes as planned, that return will now be late February. But something to note, everybody on that panel you just saw talked about just how close the call was when it came to this decision. But NASA ultimately decided it just was not worth the risk.
Wow, yeah. We'll see.